This installation video will walk you through the process of installing an LED glow add-on wheel well lighting kit to a Bintelli 48-volt electric golf cart. If you purchase the wheel well add-on kit, start by removing the wheels. Locate a smooth area of the wheel well that is far enough away from the wheels when they are rotating or turning left and right. Clean the area with an alcohol prep pad and apply adhesion promoter. Once dry, firmly secure the wheel well tubes. Use screws and zip ties to help secure if possible. Reinstall the wheel and repeat this process for the remaining wheels. Once all the tubes are secure, you can begin routing and securing the wires using zip ties. Be sure they are away from moving parts or any heat sources. Damage to the wires will void the warranty. Run the wires into the battery compartment area and plug into the designated ports of the distribution box. When all wires have been run, clean up and secure any loose wires using zip ties. Test the kit for full functionality and reinstall any panels and seats that were removed during installation. You have now successfully installed a wheel well add-on lighting kit to your million color four-seater golf cart lighting kit. If you installed your lighting kit differently or have any installation tips, please let us know in the comments section below. And be sure to subscribe and stay up to date on everything LED Glow.